What makes a good manager? Hi, my name is Joanna. How would you define manager? Google will tell you a manager is a person responsible for controlling or administering all or part of a company or similar organization. That sounds easy enough, like anyone can be a manager. But what makes a good manager? The kind that inspires a team, fosters growth and productivity, and frequently asks for feedback on their management style? Simply managing a team doesn't make a good manager. It's the amount of effort and leadership they put into making their team successful. So, what makes a good manager? Here are some best practices of good managers. 1. They have their team's back. Good managers aren't afraid to stand up to their directors and defend the team's ideas and efforts. 2. They have their team's trust. Good managers keep promises to their team and provide explanations when plans change. 3. They aren't afraid to get their hands dirty. Diving in and getting involved with your team on important projects is the difference between a boss and a leader. 4. They want you to succeed as individuals, and as a team. Good managers make it a priority to meet with each individual within their team to discover strengths and find ways to work on weaknesses. 5. They are transparent. When it comes to important decisions, big project updates, and crucial changes within the organization, good managers keep their team informed. 6. They take risks. Taking risks and experimenting should be encouraged, and managers should set the example by being first to jump in and test the waters. 7. They say no. They understand it might not make everyone happy, even if it's the right decision. 8. They encourage collaboration. Collaborating on projects and ideas improves communication and overall productivity. 9. They give credit where credit is due. Organizing a small party, having cupcakes delivered to the office, or sending a simple email shout-out acknowledges their excellent performance and increases morale. 10. They find time to have fun. Scheduling happy hours, lunch outings, and scavenger hunts are great activities for keeping things light and entertaining. It's never too late to start implementing some characteristics of great managers. Whether you've received A+ feedback from your employees or know there are some areas you can work on, the definition of a good manager is someone who makes the success and happiness of their team a top priority. Click on the link below for the full version on what makes a good manager. Bye for now.